So today's video is going to be about something you likely already have at home, which is a lint roller. Since I have more than my fair share of cats, I usually purchase quite a few of these just to make sure that my fabrics look presentable, especially while I'm stepping outside. They're very useful, even if you don't have pets, especially if you wear a lot of woolens and all you need one of these. For years, I'd been loyal to the Scotch-Brite lint roller. It's one of the more well-known brands and I didn't think there were any decent alternatives until I found this lint roller by March. In today's video, I'm just gonna talk about it and also compare the two, see how the March one holds up against the Scotch-Brite one. March is an Indian brand, most well-known for making high-quality cotton t-shirts. You can order a lint roller on their website, which by the way is really, really well designed, and they do ship within India and the United Kingdom. The packaging also feels very luxurious but doesn't contain any unnecessary plastic. So it's made of solid teak wood, which is a hardwood, and it has an internal three-ball mechanism which makes the head spin around really smoothly. But the cleverness of this design doesn't just extend to its looks. This lint roller actually comes with 120 sheets as opposed to Scotch-Brite's mere 30. When you finish up those sheets, you can easily buy refills for it and continue using the lint roller for a really long time. The sheets for the lint roller are unbleached, which not only looks better, it's kinder to the environment as well. Each roll comes with one thick plastic covering. This is the only plastic I saw used anywhere for the lint roller or the refills. When you're done using your lint roller, you could just kind of secure the plastic on the outside again. Now it was time to put both of my lint rollers to the test. If I hold them side by side, you can see that the sheet dimensions and everything are pretty much identical, and both of these are new. I just took a dark colored cotton t-shirt that had a lot of cat fur on it. Thank you to my cats for volunteering. I decided to use the Scotch-Brite lint roller on one half of it and the March lint roller on the other half, and that should give me a good idea of how the both of them work. I was pleasantly surprised to see that both of them seem to have worked exactly the same. I couldn't really tell you that one functioned better than the other. It's time to talk about the pricing, because when I first glanced at the March lint roller, I found it a little bit expensive. Not really fair to compare it to the Scotch-Brite one, because you get so many more sheets on the March lint roller than you do on the Scotch-Brite one. When you break it down by sheet, the March one is actually more affordable, and that's not even taking into account the fact that the March one has refills available while the Scotch-Brite one does not, at least not in India. When you take the per sheet pricing of the refills into account, you are going to be saving so much money buying the March one. So to sum it up, the March lint roller is not only really well designed, but switching to it is actually saving me money and helping me keep plastic out of the landfills in the long run. Not to mention supporting a local business, which is a total win-win if you ask me. So this is the first video, what will hopefully be a series on well-designed things that I find that are made in India, and they can be for many different product categories. They may or may not fit with what your idea of Indian design is. There could be some things that are very traditionally designed, but there could be some things that are more modern and contemporary like this. I hope to also showcase non-mainstream brands like this so you can support Indian businesses and make meaningful purchases of products that will just make your life better. So I'm already working on my second video for this series, but if you have any recommendations for me, feel free to share them in the comments. I will see you all next time.